So I've added the sodium bicarbonate soda, and I'm stirring it around just to mix it through the water.